It is now time for the hospital segment. JR says, we're going to go to Mr. McMahon now.
Get some comments from Vince, and then blood pressure, and then he's sitting there like...
I guess we can't talk to him yet.
Not yet. And then Vince's like, you checked it last time, right? Is it the same?
It's the same. And then we finally get to talking to Vince McMahon. Jerry Lawler says, Vince looks like he's in a lot of pain. Is that the head nurse? JR says, I think we're on ignore. Oh, yeah, that's right, because Vince says, you're going to find it's normal every time. Every time you take it, you found it as normal. And nurse says, it'll be all right. We're almost done. And Vince says, we're almost done. Is it normal? Nurse says, it's real good.
Yeah, real medical professional.
And then the nurse says, it looks fine to me. How about you, doctor? And the doctor says,
oh, I'll take it from here, nurse.
All time. All time greatest line of all time. I'll take it from here, nurse.
This look on fucking Vince's face is unbelievable. And then Austin runs over, full doctor outfit, starts whooping Vince's ass, just pounding away on him, beating the shit out of him. He says, how about I take a look at his leg? And he starts fucking punching away at Vince's broken leg.
Awesome.
Vince is screaming, just fucking unbelievable. Austin reaches down, grabs a bedpan, hits him so perfectly with this thing, it makes the most incredible sound. They must have
practice it, because they hit right in the middle and go dong.
I think Stone Cold says he was tapping around on it with his knuckle to find like the sweet spot, so he had to just kind of line it up perfectly.
It sounds like the bell when you low blow people in No Mercy. Dong.
I just love Vince.
It's so good. Austin gets the defib and zaps.
He defibrillates Vince, and Vince goes and then he defibrillates him. Vince falls to the floor, and Austin starts stomping him out. And Vince says, no, please, no. And then Austin bends Vince over the bed. What is he? Is it an IV or is it the stethoscope?
It's an enema, dude. You know an enema? He gives him a literal enema.
He's fucking sticks it right up his ass, and the screen goes dark, and the fucking segment ends with Austin saying, piece of trash. How about you, doctor? I'll take it from here, nurse.
Just so classic.
Unfucking believable stuff, dude. That bedpan sound, like, I'll remember that for the rest of my fucking life.
Dude, you know what? It's kind of Vince's fault. If he would have let Mick Foley and Europol stay in there, none of this would have happened.
That's true. Yeah, that's true.
Blame
and why did none of Vince's immediate family come to visit him?
Because it was undisclosed, you know?
Nobody knew where it was. He said he wanted his family. Only his family could be there, but they never showed up.
I don't know. The McMahons aren't the best family. Let me just say that. And then we go on.